Numerous sections of currently unpaved roads throughout Durham will be improved over the next year. As part of the Unpaved Roads Improvement Project for 2024, we will spend approximately $1.7 million to pave 3.6 centerline miles, or 33 sections, of unpaved roads. Other construction improvements such as widening, extension of utilities, addressing drainage, or installation of curb and gutter are not included in this contract. The project is part of a larger effort that has been underway since 2019 to pave all the nearly 20 miles of unpaved roads in the city at that time. The order of the roads paved has been guided by an equity lens. Since the program began, the number of unpaved roads has been reduced to just over 12 miles, or 166 road sections, through a combination of this program, petition projects, and other privately funded development-initiated projects. More information about which roads are involved in this year's project can be found at durhamnc.gov/5158.